Hello, my name is Richard Marcellet, and I'm visually impaired, and I train here at the dojo, and if I can break down the barriers and do this, so can you. No matter what your disability is or ability, come out and give it a try. You'll enjoy it. It's awesome.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this.
I love martial arts because it's a great social network. It's a very friendly dojo. It's all about teaching each other about discipline, focus, and you learn a lot of self-defense techniques. It's just a great place to be. You learn so much about respect and being good to each other as well.
You can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.